In most circumstances, bail in Florida is used to assure your presence in court. So you can either put up money with the clerk and then you'll be able to get the money back at the end of your case, or you can use a bondsman. Most people tend to use a bondsman. There are unfortunately some unscrupulous bail bondsmans out there. So our advice would be, as soon as you're arrested, call us so that we can advise you as to the best bondsman to use, and then we'll be able to help you with the criminal case.